Good afternoon, ladies and gents. This is Phil from Phil Weaver Automotive, based here in Mere Brow between Preston and sunny Southport. And today I am delighted to be showcasing our latest addition to used car stock, this beautiful BMW 320d M Sport Shadow Edition Touring Automatic. Quite a mouthful. Start again. BMW 320 Diesel M Sport Shadow Edition Touring, which is the estate car, five-door estate, auto, brilliant automatic transmission in these BMWs, arrived with us this week. Just been through our local independent workshop, Holmeswood Garage, where they look after us for all our servicing, MOTs, repairs, and the all-important pre-delivery inspection. So a clean bill of health. We've carried out the, or Holmeswood Carriage has carried out the oil and filter service, which was due, and showing on the iDrive that work has been carried out. And they also have the facility to be able to update the iDrive on the car with that service. Just under 12 months MOT now, as we've carried it out this week. So this vehicle has been valeted and prepared by Ben, our valeter, to a high standard, and the vehicle is now ready to go. So, giving you a bit more detail, the BMW was registered in 2018, it's on the 68 plate. If you're looking to obtain an insurance quotation from Go Compare or Compare the Meerkat, please use Yankee Delta 68 Tango Papa Victor, that's YD68TPV, for your reference, and grab yourself an insurance quote. So the car has had two previous keepers. It's covered just shy of 30,000 miles. It's actually 29,583, just off my head, but I will confirm that when I get in the car. Now, the Shadow Edition, so the M Sport Shadow Edition, lots of lovely little features which set the M Sport and the Shadow Edition apart. So just highlighting some of them for you now. So with the Shadow Edition, you get the high gloss black kidney grille, the 19-inch M light alloys, the exhaust tailpipes in dark chrome, black door mirrors, and the high gloss shadow line exterior. So you've got the gloss around the window, along the B pillar and in the windows, and you also get the black roof rails as well. So some nice, really nice little touches. And just sort of starting off with that nice gloss grille. Really does make the front of this car stand out. So as I say, back from the workshop, prepared by our valeter. This car, I have to say, is exceptional throughout. Lovely, lovely condition. As I say, all serviced up to date, and as we like to prepare our cars to a high standard. Specification wise, so additional to the Shadow Edition, M Sport Shadow Edition spec, importantly, when you've got the black Dakota leather, is the heated front seats. Now, when I was looking for one of these cars for stock, I've actually purchased this vehicle from a local private seller, but when I was looking, the majority, there's, you know, a few cars around, but the majority had not the option of the heated seats, so we've managed to secure this car with the heated seats, and especially at the moment with the weather, absolutely perfect, cold mornings, heated seats on, and away we go. So you've got the black door mirrors there, the gloss black sides, and the surrounds window, privacy glass, from the B-pillar backwards. And so DAB digital radio is a feature on the M Sport Shadow Edition. Reverse camera. Harman Kardon sound system, satellite navigation, DAB digital radio, plus much, much more. So you can see the tailpipes there, which they class as the chrome, the in dark chrome. The rear sensors built into the rear bumper. We have the camera there, show you that operational in a minute. And that's just a... Oops, it's me just smudging my the polish. So nice and clean across the back and the top of the bumper. And you'll see with the tailgate, you've got the glass which separates. So quite easy just to put something into the back of the car without having to utilise the full tailgate. We have the power tailgate or electric tailgate. Nice and clean in the back. We have stowage in the boot floor. Additional stowage there, but we have the all important locking wheel nut key. We've got the towing eye and the screwdriver there as well. These little side nettings here. We've got the 12 volt power supply in the rear and also the first aid kit. So everything that this car came with when new, we still have. You tend to find these first aid kits go missing. So you've got your split seating with the three head restraints in the rear. You have the blind which hooks up for the sort of the dog guard, and you've also got the tonneau cover as well, and again with the auto tailgate. I don't think I mentioned the colour, but my favourite is Estoril Blue, as I say, with the black Dakota leather. And I have to say, it's one of my favourite compact estate cars, is the BMW 3 Series. Just in case I miss anything out specification-wise, please feel free to log on to either our Autotrader retailer stores page or on our website, www.philweaverautomotive.co.uk. Jump onto this car on the website if you're looking to obtain yourself an insurance quotation. We've been with Motonovo Finance now for about 13 years. Exceptional company, providing great consumer rates. And if you're looking to extend our 3-month or 3,000 mile consumer guarantee, you're able to extend with Warranty Wise, the UK's best used car warranty provider. There are other warranties companies available, and I'm proud to say we are a member and founder member of the IMDA, the Independent Motor Dealers Association. Harman Kardon sound system, these nice chrome inlays with the sort of hexagon chrome trim in the doors. The M Sport kick plate, again this hexagon aluminium trim extends onto the dash. Beautiful condition, height adjustment on the seat, recline, the cushion support and lumbar support as well. Again, you'll see on the website or on our retailer stores page 100 plus photographs. We like to provide as much information as we can to help our customers make an informed decision, and if this car is on, you know, you're on your shopping list when you've been looking around at others, at least you've seen the video, you've seen the 100 plus photographs and the advert that we place on the website and on the retailer stores page on Auto Trader. It's a great 19-inch M white alloys. So the diesel, we've got your Ad Blue, which is an additive that can be bought on the petrol forecourts. Just helps with the reducing of the emissions. Very, very common now, Ad Blue. The black Dakota leather is lovely. Very, very comfortable. Plenty of room, you know, for five adults in the car. Just take you down the side of the vehicle. There's no bumps or bangs, scrapes or scratches. Vehicle condition is all commensurate to the vehicle's age and mileage, and I have to say it's better than that. It really is a lovely, lovely car that has been looked after. No damage to the windscreen, no bullets or anything like that you sometimes get. I was travelling on our roads today. I'm just going to jump into the driver's side. So again, on the door card here, so the Harman Kardon, we've got the power door mirrors and electric windows and the shut off for the rear windows, so to prevent the children or adults messing around with your rear windows whilst you're driving. Again, just lovely condition. Bit of an update with regards to COVID at the moment. I'll step out of the car a second. At the moment, we are an appointment only business, so feel free to give us a call and make the appointment to come and view and test drive this car, not forgetting to bring your driving license. So appointment only gives you the freedom of the showroom. Generally, there's myself and Ben, my valet, are here. So just the two of us, so you've got the freedom. As of today, you no longer need to wear the masks in the showroom, but feel free to do so. If it's something that you continue to do, then brilliant. We do have the hand sanitizers as well. So you're more than welcome to come along on an appointed time and date, as I say, to view and test drive the vehicle. Ask us about free UK mainland delivery. We still have our click and collect bay outside, so if you were sticking hard and fast to the rules, well, not the rules, but of what has been put in place over the last sort of couple of years, we do have the click and collect bay. Importantly, we will deliver this car free of charge, yes, free of charge, to your place, to home or your place of work on a time and date that is mutually convenient for both of us. All our cars are sanitised and deodorised prior to delivery or collection. So, just turn down our local radio station there, Rock FM. Let's close the door, straighten the steering wheel. There we go. So there we are, I think I was bang on. 29,583 miles as we speak. We have the auto lights, front and rear fogs, headlamp leveller and rheostat, so you can brighten or dim the lights at the back of the dash. We have auto wipers on the right hand side. We have the indicators and parking and main beam auto headlight assist, high beam assist should I say, which is a nice feature. We have the paddle shift for the gearbox, so that's downshift, and on the right hand side we have upshift, and multifunction steering wheel. We also have cruise control and speed limiter, and your volume, and you can also use this little sort of toggle switch there for selecting your radio station. And we've got the mode, AM, DAB, digital radio, FM. So back to DAB. There we are, now we're on to BBC Radio 4. All the DAB stations. Nice screen, nice and clear. So using the iDrive, everything that I do down here is displayed upon the screen. So just moving that along from today's date, 20th of January. So we've got your phone. Now my phone is Bluetoothed up to the car, but whilst I'm doing the video, I have to have the Bluetooth off, otherwise if my phone rings, as an example, it cuts the video off and we're already 16 minutes into the video. My customers have said, continue to make your videos long, there's bags and bags of information, so I will continue to do that whilst our customers ask. Which, as I say, we try to make as give as much information with the photos, the video and the advert to give our customers lots and lots of information to make an informed decision. And if that informed decision is to buy this vehicle, you've seen as much as we'll provide. We're very, very open, and we just tell you everything as is. There we are, that's us, Mia Brow. And if we head out there, as you'll see on the photographs, we'll see the, so we've got Blackpool to North, Preston, Blackburn, Bolton, Wigan, Holmeskirk, St Helens, and again that's just an overview of the northwest, and back down to, and there we are in Mia Brow. So heated seats I mentioned, you just push that on for full and then knock them down with the heat temperature either side. You've got auto climate. You've got full blow onto the windscreen, so a morning light this morning, you need that on the screen to clear. Heated rear screen, direction for the air, fan speed, again direction for the driver and passenger, auto climate, max aircon, auto recirculation of air, auto climate, your air conditioning. Great gearbox. Just now we're in park, squeeze, bring down into drive. You can also use the gearbox by pushing over to the left hand side into sports mode. You'll see S1 on the dash here, so it's a little bit more flexibility in the gearbox, and the rev range gets you there quicker. But you've also got, so we've gone into sport, as you can see, if I move that up or down to move up the gears, it goes into manual 2, manual 3 and so on. So you can use it as like a semi-auto with that manual feel. You've got your sports setting here, so there we are, driving experience control, so sports mode. We have sports plus. Now if you're on sports plus, it deactivates the traction control, so be very careful. Then we have comfort mode, 90% of the cars that come in with the sport settings tend to come in a comfort. And then we've also got Eco Pro as well for efficient dynamics. So we've got the iDriver with the media, the communications, map, navigation, menu. Just to highlight for you, as we go into the memory, show you the vehicle, bear with, let me just do that again. There we are, so vehicle status, and go across.
across to tyre pressures, engine oil level, add blue, check control, service requirements. So everything's okay for vehicle inspection, engine oil, brake fluid, front brake pads, vehicle check and rear pads. If I go up to the top, service, so the vehicle was serviced in 18, 20 and 21 that we've just carried out. With it being a local independent garage, you get the BMW, but you got the zeros across the bottom. We have the invoice for the labour and the parts to provide you, as well as just proof of service. And going back again to connected drive, BMW assistant and messages, navigation again. So a nice screen, easy to navigate around. Your emergency button up here as well. Interior lighting, map reading lights, and vanity mirror, which is illuminated. Center console with your USB port, space for your phone there as well. You see we've got the handbrake. Reverse, there we go. So utilizing gear shift for reverse, we've got the camera. So you've got your parking sensors and you've got your camera. So back into park, we have an adjustable steering column, reach and rake. So within a few minutes you're getting the best all-round seating. Importantly, we have two remote keys. We have the book pack in the office. We provide you with a copy of the invoices and our pre-delivery inspection. It's a written inspection, and we say we provide you a copy. It's been great showing you around the vehicle. Get social with us on social media. We're on Facebook. Please like our page. We're on Twitter. We're on Instagram. We're on LinkedIn. Google my business. Check out our website www.philweaverautomotive.co.uk. Give me a call 01772 396528, or the mobile 07817 463888. You can WhatsApp us from the website on Messenger, on Facebook, Instagram direct messaging. It's been great showing you around the vehicle. I'll just take you for one more spin. Just beautiful, that estral blue. Perfectly matched with the black Dakota leather. The shadow line black gloss features. And the exhaust tips in the dark chrome. So as I say, a pleasure showing you around the vehicle. Check out the website www.philweaverautomotive for any further details, or our retailer stores page on Auto Trader. Thanks very much, it's been a pleasure, and see you soon.